Never give up, live life to the fullest. My take by Sekhar Goud. Born in Telangana, Sekhar Goud now lives and works in Hyderabad. At 18 years of age, Sekhar became a triple amputee after he was electrocuted. It was a major setback, but Sekhar's innate optimism helped him fight back. Sekhar decided to keep pursuing his passions and dream big. In December 2016, Sekhar cycled alone from Ladakh to Kanyakumari. In 2017, Sekhar trekked to the Mount Everest base camp. He also went on to become the first Indian triple amputee to scale Mount Elbrus in southern Russia. An avid badminton player, Sekhar loves swimming and running marathons. Sekhar now wants to scale Mount Kilimanjaro in Tanzania and Mount Aconcagua in Argentina.